Nailed it. What? Okay. Bug. Oh no, I broke the game. Why do I always have to break the game? Why do I always have to break the game? Hmm. Oh, look at you. Oh, come on. That was enough time for me to jump. Darn it. I don't see any cubes anywhere. How am I supposed to... Oh, wow, you can actually paint these. Wow, you can paint everything, can't you? I'm guessing this is what I'm supposed to do. Nailed it! Haha, got me a cube! Oh, come on. Let me get out. There we go. I've got two cubes. Alright. Alright then, that's one cube. And then... Boom! Alright! Ouch! Lasers hurt.
Woo! Just because it's not an original test, it does not mean it isn't valuable. Proceed to the exit. Don't worry, I stopped the door to the elevator from opening automatically. Just look out for our vacuum tube.
Huh. So now we're
this test does make use of portals as a testing element. If you've never bumped into them before, they're pretty straightforward. Thingy goes in, thingy goes out.
Wait a minute. He's already said that. Alright, Ben. Whoa. Okay, what am I supposed to do? What does this button do? Oh, it just disposes another cube. Okay. What? Why does that miss it every time? Uh-oh. No, that's not what I wanted. Darn it. So... Oh! Now, how do I make this work? Okay. How? These puzzles are getting harder. Wait. I don't know what to do. Think, Zeno, think. Uh-oh, no! My own gel killed me. How can I have the cube do this? I just don't get it. I believe that's plenty of time. Hold on. I think I've got it. Huh? Did I just stop it? Catch it! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Alright! Go for it, cube! Alright! I figured it out! Alright. Got a cube. Boom. Alright. Finally! That took long enough.
Woo! Puzzles are a piece of cake. Nothing out of this world. Just got a
strange bit of deja vu. Huh. He did say that twice. He said the whole thing twice.
If you ever forget why we do this, it's because of science. But more importantly, for the future. Because testing is the future, and the future starts with us. But more importantly, science! Good luck.
Uh-oh. Well, crap. Oh my gosh! This game. I'm loving it. Loving every minute of it. There are a lot of turrets over there. Huh. Maybe. Whoa! I had no idea I was supposed to do that. Oh well. So that activates the door, but how do I okay. Hopefully this works. Oh god! Oh, it worked!
You are doing well! I'm actually starting to believe you can beat this experiment. Never mind. Move along.
Smooth, dude. Smooth. Ooh-wee. Just one more test. This is the final test. 16 out of 16. Huh. We're at our final chamber. Alright.
Alright! This is our final chamber! If you solve this test, it means you are eligible to perform a series of highly dangerous procedures. And that was what we were testing for. Another mystery solved. For you, maybe from the very beginning.
Whoa. That's pretty cool. Oh, God! I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh! Wait, I'm still Shell, as a player model. Cool. What am I supposed to do? Aww. Okay, so the final test chamber. I gotta think about this. Okay, so I made it over here. Wait, what? Oh. So this, I gotta get the cube over here somehow. Let's think about this for a minute. I think I have an idea. Uh-oh. Wrong way. Come here. Yeah! Yeah! I nailed it! Alright, just one more to go! Alright. Uh-oh. So close. Oh, darn it. Uh-oh, no! That ought to prevent me from doing that again. Darn it. I'm so excited. I'm like just so focused right now. Nailed it.
Yes, we did it. And now to save the world of Aperture Science.
Okay, then. Now to save the world. Wait, what?
As I said, you made it through the experiment, but if you want to survive, you have to listen to me and do what I say.
Survive.
First thing, jump over at that gap. Now go through the door that says authorized personnel only. Don't worry, you're authorized personnel now. That, my friend, is what keeps this whole place alive and running and working.
The reactor.
The laboratory stability stable energy reactor. Or the ulcer. What? What? No! These names are ridiculous sometimes. I will call it when I want. We will discuss this later. I am in the middle of an experiment. I'm sorry, I've got to fix something. Just get to the control panel on the bottom floor. I will catch you later.
Control panel, bottom floor. Okay. Ooh. Eh. Alrighty then. This is turning out to be a really cool story mode. I'm loving every minute of this game. You guys have to buy it now. This is really cool. There are a few bugs, which I have found, but... Holy crap. This whole thing keeps Aperture Laboratories running. Looks like I've got to get to the bottom floor. There's a control panel right there that I need to get to. Okay. There's a button. There we go. Bottom floor. Here we come.
Interruption. Okay. Aperture Science is now upgraded to a new ulcer, which means this one has to be shut down as it's useless. However, this process is quite dangerous and has to be done manually. There are two buttons. Go ahead and press one. As long as you press one, we should be fine. No, I mean the other one. If you cannot follow simple instructions, then we do not have a chance at succeeding. You're lucky this was not a critical step. After you catch your breath, go ahead and press the first button late. If you stop for even a second, you are a dead test subject. No time to lose. Go!
Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead! I just broke the whole mood, holy crap. Critical. Oh, he didn't drop any of the chain mail. Curses.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh god! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? This is not the first time this has happened, I swear. It's a baby chicken jockey. Oh god! Oh god, it's a chicken jockey. How dare you!